Good morning guys, welcome to another episode. In this episode, we will see the difference between Yamaha Bolt and Iron 883. Both are highly popular and comes in the cruising category segment. In terms of reliability, definitely Yamaha Bolt dominates. Both are fuel injected and got an air-cooled engine. In this video, we will compare the pros and cons of these two bikes and also compare the specific comparison between these two. Before that, don't forget to subscribe to this channel and watch till the end. So let's start. Let's start with the capacity. Here you can see there is a 59cc difference between these two. That means in terms of engine capacity, definitely Yamaha Bolt dominates. This difference in engine capacity is not reflecting the power. You can see both of them got a power of around 50 bhp and that's quite enough for a cruising motorcycle with 900cc. Let's consider torque and torque delivery. You can see both of them are cruising category bikes and maximum torque is delivered much earlier around 3500 rpm in both cases, though the torque difference is around 5 Nm only between these two. If you consider top speed, you can see there is no much power difference between these two and that's reflecting the top speed also. Both of them are getting a maximum top speed of around 110 mph only. Let's consider compression ratio. Here you can see both of them are getting a lower compression because of their cruising character and also they does not need a high top speed. That means in terms of compression ratio, they are almost same. If you consider fuel economy, you can see both of them are getting a fuel economy of around 50-52 miles per gallon and there is no big difference in terms of fuel tank capacity between these two. That means in terms of fuel range, both are almost same. Let's consider braking session. Here you can see both of these bikes got a single disc front brake of 292-298 mm diameter. On the other hand, when we consider rear brake, Yamaha Bolt got a larger single disc as compared to Iron 883. Next major difference comes into the price. You can see there is a $1,000 difference between these two. That means Iron is getting $1,000 extra as compared to Yamaha Bolt. In fact, you can get Yamaha Bolt at around $8,000. If you consider seat height and curve weight, you can see Yamaha Bolt got lower seat height and lower curve weight as compared to Iron 883. This will help you to handle your motorcycle with much ease. Next major difference comes into the wheelbase. You can see Yamaha Bolt got more wheelbase with respect to Iron 883. More wheelbase means more comfort and here Yamaha Bolt can give more comfort for a long cruising ride. Our solution is if you want a typical 800cc Harley engine that can give more legacy, go with Iron 883. If you want a highly reliable, highly refined 900cc cruising bike, stick with Yamaha Bolt. So guys, that's all on this video. In this video, we have compared Yamaha Bolt and Iron 883. If you like this video, press the like button and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Write your opinion or suggestions in the comment section. Thank you.